niggas like my brothers, we don't speak as much. A couple bitches in the crew, but we don't keep in touch. Too many problems for the papers, I need a Dutch. Just when you think you seen it all, you never seen enough. I'm just hoping that the crew hear me. Fed so many niggas, I should start a food pantry. I'm sick of niggas, I don't want nobody new near me. These bitches acting like they pussy smell like blueberries. Bitch, fucking all your enemies, they're running back. Told her where you stay now, niggas know just where the fuck you at.
Be watching.
Niggas lying to the people trying to cover tracks. Bullets open up your face, now can you cover that? Tomorrow ain't promise, you live that fast life. Murder rate be going up and down just like the gas price. From where a fist fight could turn into your last fight. Shotty feel like I'm loading batteries in the flashlight. Shit. Let's set the record real straight.
Listen,
if I'm who you disrespecting, then you real fake.
You
them niggas hanging with you left you with your hands dry.
Facts.
And I gave you that weapon so you can feel safe.
You a bitch.
You ain't feel comfortable in your own skin.
Nigga.
Why you care if niggas don't fuck with you when we grown men?
Why?
Nowadays, shivering the status determines loyalty. Never seen this coming, can't imagine when I'm 43.
Bitch.
With niggas, I left that shit all in the past. They don't wanna follow rules and that shit get me mad. A bunch of new niggas, I was schooled in a different class. When if a nigga violated, you should kill his ass.
Kill him.
I look at my Instagram and my private flicks. A bunch of fake love, handshakes and all kind of shit.
They
be the money and bitches that they'll blind you with. But you gotta watch how you eat, I'm giving you diet tips.
You hear me?
Family ain't family no more.
Wow.
I think I need therapy for this cold war. They tell me I need to speak from the soul more. But all I'm seeing is locked windows and closed doors. When your nigga loses his life, look how you feel inside.
Look,
the only thing you could do about it is sympathize. But if you had it like how you say you'd be having it,
what?
You would have been one of the reasons why you're still alive. The other night was on the phone, just me and Pone speaking. But how these niggas mad, but no, they ain't got no reason. How you feeling so entitled to the ride now?
How?
You wasn't there, should be the title of my lifestyle.
Walters was a revered basketball player graduating from Albertus Magnus before going overseas to play professional basketball.
JQ was supposed to grow and be a ball player. I'm speaking to you, dear Lord, you owe us all favors. I was raised with a gift to speak to the people clear.
Facts.
And because of that, people treat me unequal here.
Fear, man.
What the fuck I'm supposed to do about it?
What?
When they pull up in the car and they start shooting out it.
Bang.
You ain't answer a question I ever had for you.
Never.
So when I kill a man, why would I talk to you about it?
Fuck.
I got some things I'm going through, I'm trying to overcome. When it come to real, I feel like I'm the only one.
Only one, man.
Fake niggas running packs and I'm the lonely one.
Lonely.
My little brother locked, they feel like I'm the only son.
Free Reese.
Losing all my homies had me ready to ride. Run up on him with the 40, look him dead in his eyes. Like you killed one of mine, and I ain't letting it slide. I ain't letting it slide, I'ma look him dead in his eye.